it's been so long since we played. Okay, welcome back to episode 4 of Little Nightmares. I actually haven't uploaded the episode 2 yet, so this is a bit of a stretch. Episode 2's gotten a bit too long, so I plan to split it into like maybe 2 parts. We'll see how it goes. But either way, we have got to here. I wonder where we're going. Can we jump off? Oh, I think I can jump off. I don't want to jump off. Please, no. We just started. Oh, it's jack. Oh my god! The controller shook. I'm very, very scared. Oh, maybe I'm not done with this level of the chefs yet. That's why I haven't collected all 3 gnomes. Possibly? Oh my god! I can't see. Oh? I just jump into the water. I'm supposed to climb up the chain. Oh, but it suddenly got a lot brighter in this part. Can I just try to grab it? Ah, okay. Okay, we are now climbing up the chain. Where to? I am not very sure. This is taking a bit long. Okay, so we've got to here, now where does it bring us to? Are these all the mini all the chefs that we're supposed to- Oh my god. No, this is worse. This is way worse. Okay. Okay. This is way worse. Oh my god. I did not wish to jump down that. Let's pull this out. Let's get in. Episode 4 of Little Nightmares. Oh my god. Another pipe. Am I supposed to... No, I don't think so. Okay. Or should I? Okay, very much noticeably, I think the puzzle... collectibles like the doll and the gnomes are gonna be a bit hard. Oh my god. Wait, that's... That's the woman I saw in my dream at the start of episode 1. Okay, this is kind of unsettling. Okay, so I'm supposed to inch through there. I think there's something here. Alright, let's get through. I hate it when you inch through all these spaces that you're not supposed to go into. This is bad. I hear a lot of noise. Oh, it's people eating. God help me. There's no statues here to break. Alright. So I think I have to walk through here. Right in front of this guy. I guess he can't really care to look at me. It's only to our advantage. Yabakata! Okay. Now we know that that's in the way. Why? He very obviously saw me. I can't get through, okay? I just have to run. I'm running. Oh no, he can reach. Oh, he's still crawling for me. No! Jesus Christ. Okay. How do I get up? Is he stuck there? Okay, thank god. So I think I have to climb up here. And evade all of them. Oh no! Or is it? Okay. We got this, we got this, we got this. Yeah! Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay. Now, where do we go? Actually, since this kid gets hungry all the time, I guess it's best that we ended up here. Where he has to eat everything. Like a gourmet. Why is my picture up there? I don't see where I have to go though. Do I have to climb up there? Oh, I see it, I see it. It's time to run. Tomang! 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 They're too busy with their food. Alright, let's go! Haja, haja. Oh, I see a gnome. But I should be landing for that platform. My depth perception is really bad. Okay, I got it. The gnome is here, the gnome is here. He's here. No, he ran. Where did he go? Kaja, 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 kaja. Kaja, Audi. Where did he go? Okay, wait. Oh, he went that way? I mean, I guess that's the only way I can go. I'm not here, I'm not here. Please, I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here. Leave me alone. You are fat! There was no way that I landed that hit. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm sorry for calling y'all fat, but y'all are actually really, really fat. Yeah, a bit. I'm not here. Okay, how do I escape this? Okay, I can jump over him, I guess. Yeesh! Yabba, 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 yabba. Oh, it's you again? Okay, so that means I have to collect more gnomes here. I can collect more gnomes, there's still a chance to collect more gnomes. I just have to collect two more. It's here, 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 here. Are you... okay? I guess it... oh, my. Alright, I believe I have a use for those. I should be climbing up. Let's find two more gnomes, shall we? Or I can pick up a sausage. Alright, sure. In terms of going up, I have no way to go up. I think I can jump here. And then leap! No. Maybe use this to climb up? Anything's possible, maybe. Can I jump on you? Can I please? Okay. Sure. Y'all are useless. Or unless I climb through the mirror. No spooky stuff there. Although, do I just...
Enemy chaser!
Oh, wait. Don't ask me how I figured it out, I have no clue. There's a chair there as well. I'm not sure what that's for. But okay. Apparently we haven't finished the chef's part yet. We can still collect two gnomes. Yabba, 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 yabba. Okay, this is bad. Let's walk a bit slowly. Actually, let's run a bit faster. Oh! Again? Okay, then. We drop. And then we drop. Oh, there's a statue here! Wait, what? But we crushed all the statues that we needed to crush. Okay, this is bad. We've entered a new era. I can't get any new gnomes anymore. Shoot. I need to revisit the old era. Okay, there's this thing here. I hear a gnome on the left side, but we need to go to the right side first. Very, very long passageway. No, 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 no. Please. No, 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 no. No, please, no, please, no. No, no, please, no, please, no, please, no, please, no. Oh my god. They can't climb steps, can they? Jesus Christ. Oh no, no, go down, go down, run down, run down. Ah! No, no, no. Why? I got caught. Wait, I can reach in there, I think. Actually, yeah, I can. Oh, yeah. Brother! Hello! And then. I guess we leave him alone. Run, 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 run. Please run. I hate these spooky hallways. I would like to put some really relaxing music over this. Some music that I got recently got addicted to. Oh my god, a Korean song by by someone who made the cover of it. The artist's name is, or the cover, the person who made the cover is Jo Yuri. Okay. The name of the song literally means run away. Let's run away. I wanted to use that there. Whether or not I'll use it there is another thing. Another one! Oh, now you're hungry. Fine, let's get you some food. There was food all around you just now, by the way. You could have eaten like... Oh, stone blackout, come on. There's food everywhere, you could have taken a bite out of it. I'm not gonna buy you food any at this rate. Not like in the previous episode. I can't even hold a lighter. Guess I don't need it if everything's going dark. Gnome! Should I eat the gnome or eat the sausage? Oh, the gnome is offering me the sausage. Okay, I ate the... No, 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 you... Should I eat the gnome or eat the sausage? So now you wasted a perfectly good sausage. You wasted a perfectly good sausage. You know that? You have no idea how much time it takes to put a sausage together. Oh, it's a woman, it's a woman. But I need to like properly scold you, you know. Shouldn't be wasting food like that. Yeah, it's a dog. Exploded in mid-air, okay. So that's two statues down. I hugged one gnome, I ate the other. I need to take something to throw. I would like to throw properly. I don't think I can enter any of these other rooms. Yeah, I'm quite sure I can't. Wait, there's a thingy up there, but I guess I don't need it anymore. Let's go. Okay, we are inside the Queen's Lair. Okay, the lift door closed. Not spooky at all. So there's very light, very little light in this room. Okay, hold on. I'll see if I can adjust my room lighting. I got the right lighting, alright. Perfect for this game. Where do I go? Guess I have to go upstairs. There's a key here, I have to go upstairs. I'm quite sure I'll run into that woman. Can I go open this door? I can open this door. Of course, let's go into the room where the door is open. It's a sign. Oh no! What the f- what the f- is it possible to run through? I think I'm supposed to run through. Or do I need to open it? Okay, I can't. Let's just run. They're kind of noisy. I wanna crush that doll of yours. That doll is mine. As soon as you just walk away. Alright, so I managed to walk past her. Don't know why it should. My controller shaking, which is never a good sign. I'm supposed to do some. I see a perfectly good pot which I can break. Something tells me I should break it. Is she? Where did she go? What? Yo, wait, what? She just disappeared. Jesus Christ, this game is scary. Okay. We pick up this doll. And we break it as usual. Nothing happened. Jesus Christ, this game. Ah, it's so scary, Jesus. Oh wait, there's supposed to be a key inside, I think. Is there a key? There's no key. Where's the bloody key? Oh, that's supposed to throw at the glass. Okay, then I have to restart. Do I have to restart? Whoa. Push it from here. She's gone. The doll is broken. Oh my God. What? Huh? It's the shortest area in the game. The key you need for the door downstairs is found in the vase. It's in the vase? There's no way that's in the vase. There is no bloody way. Yeah, it's in the. It was in the vase. Somebody tells me it's gonna slam shut. Oh, it's freezing here. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my God, no, 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 no. Please no. Jesus Christ, no, 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 no. Oh my God, no, no, no. She's gonna chase me again, no, please no, please no. What the hell, it's damn dark in here. Oh no. Oh my God, okay. She could be anywhere. Oh no, I don't like this. Please no, please, please no, please, 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 please. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, please don't. Don't do this to me. Oh my God. Okay. I guess there's no chase here. I guess she can't chase in here. I think so. So, what is this? There is a table here, there is a chair here. Guess it's nothing. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Oh my God. Oh, that's it's the mirror. It's the mirror from episode 2. Is it episode 2? The music. Where do I bring this to? Shouldn't be. Oh my God. Okay. I guess I have to face her. Oh! Oh, yes, 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 yes! I need to find the next light area. Yeah. Where are you, where are you, where are you, where are you? You're here, please, please, no, please, no, please. Oh my God, my God, my God, my God, my God. I think this is the last part of Little Nightmares. Come on, let's go, let's go, come on. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Please, please, please. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotcha! OD, OD, ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Where are you, where are you? No! This is my magic mirror, my magic mirror. come on, please, please, please. You're gonna die, you're gonna die, you're gonna die. It's the last stage, this is the last stage. Come on, come on. Please, please, no. You're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. Oh my god, why is this boss stage so long? Come on. Please. Please, please, please. Who's it? My god. Do I walk towards her or away from her? I think I walk towards her. Do I walk towards her? Oh, I walk towards that thing over there. That thing, the mask over there. I need the mask. I need to get the mask. No? Do I walk just straight to her? Oh. Okay, cutscene time. Oh, I'm supposed to walk down this thing. Oh, I can't look into the camera. Okay. Yeah, I guess you die. Yeah, I guess you should die too. You know what? Y'all should just all die. You die too. Okay. Now to walk upstairs. I think it's the end. This is a very long flight of stairs. I guess you all have to agree with me on this one. Gnomes! But I'm no longer in control of. Gnomes! Okay, it was very unexpected. Okay, that was Little Nightmares episode 4. It certainly was not what I expected. I mean, I knew the guy was hungry, but I didn't know he was, you know, that hungry. But there's still 3DS I have 3 DLCs to play. 3 more DLCs for Little Nightmares. And Little Nightmares 2. I also wanted to play Little Nightmares 2, but after playing this, I am starting to question my decision.
Ooh.
Okay, that was kind of worth it. Am I supposed to move? Thank you for playing. Oh, yeah, no problem. So we started here. We hugged all 3 gnomes, smashed both statues. Hugged 3 gnomes, smashed both statues. Hugged 1 gnome, smashed 3. Oh, there's 3 statues here. I see. Hugged 2 out of 4 gnomes. I'm quite sure I ate one of them. And over here, smashed 1 statue. Okay. Progression. Looking good enough. I missed out 2 gnomes here and 2 gnomes here, so that is very unhealthy of me. I am a very, very bad gamer. Next stream will be this coming Thursday, and next episode will be on Monday. See you in the next episode. Bye bye.